beginner course, not, no, the learner course.
Not the beginner.
Those nerds over there are doing the beginner course. Because apparently they haven't skied before, but Ava's been when she was like 5, so yeah, I cut bullshit on that one.
Our first ski lesson.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10 cold toast. Had a little bit of trouble turning, but she's all right now. She's good.
I'm good.
Ava's keeps crashing into me because she's just so clingy. Caroline's almost got parallel skiing, I think. I might be parallel skiing. Yvette claims she's parallel skiing. So, you know, day one going well. What is it, Bailey?
It's a cat.
It's a cat. Oh, guys, what are you building?
Survey.
It's a video.
Well, here's our snowman. Doesn't have either a scarf or anything.
I think
there's a part scattered in the ground somewhere.
We should collect them. Put
them
on. It's a video. I know. My whole vlog's just gonna be you.
Going slow. Yeah.
It's a video. Helen.
Hey.
It's real snow today.
As you can see, Teddy's hair has gotten frozen in the process of skiing on a beautiful, beautiful windy day.
So it turns out we did an intermediate without knowing. We went two intermediates without knowing, Caroline claims. So we went up here and we went down here and we thought that was a beginner as well, and we went down there and we didn't see there was a beginner to come back, so we just went back up and then we did the beginner and then we went and then we were like, oh, how do we get out of here? And then some lady told us to go down another intermediate and then we came down here.
My feet are so free.
Yeah, I'm so glad to be in other heavy boots that aren't these.
It's your baby Caroline. Oh no!
He's my baby.
You should just keep rolling that way.
Run into some other people making snowmen. Yeah. They're a lot bigger than us.
They think they're so good, don't they? They're big balls.
Yeah, size doesn't matter. So when they leave, we're gonna steal their big balls.
Yeah, they put them together and we'll just take them and put our little balls next to them to make a bigger man.
For Australia!
For Australia!
For Australia!
Good girl, I get it. Every day they come here, they make a snowman.
They're there at least 7 times.
Yeah.
I mean, this ball's looking pretty good. Look, they're good. We got some solid forms, but how do we put them together?
We'll think about that later.
Cool. Finally done. What do you name him?
What should we name him?
Let's name him Tris after our ski instructor.
Oh, yes.
Tris. He's cute.
Hey, everyone.
Tris. You, this the snowman she told you not to worry about?
Is it working?
Yeah! You're doing so good! Wait, you gotta move your legs too!
Okay. How do I get in? I think that should be it!
Okay, everyone, let's look at the final product.
Where is it?
Ava's watching Caroline make a sandwich on the deck.
Down the deck.
Oh, he's growing up.